So I don't know why you have to. I can see rinsing it after use, of course, but why you have to rinse it before when you store it in the case, I couldn't tell you. As I already did tell you, I don't like wearing it. See, well, probably nobody does, I know. Maybe it might not bother some people as much as it bothers other people. It's possible that I'm just going to be someone who can't wear this thing. For it, but I don't like it. Anyhow, I'm going to bed. No, if I really can't stand wearing it, I'm wondering if I'll continue or if I'll just take the chance of. Like I told you, I know my dental hygienist was sincere, you know. This isn't a case of some shady person trying to make money. She's the dental hygienist. She's going to own the place, you know what I mean? I know it's sincere. But she was telling me the truth, and she never said a word about any of it for all that time, so years and years. She suddenly is saying something that she's very concerned. I trust her. All right. Good night. I'll let you know how night two goes with wearing this fucking thing. Obviously didn't like the idea when she was telling me you're really grinding it to the bad Laura, and you're gonna start breaking Phil into chipping teeth and everything. And that's not good either. It just sucks. Everything sucks.